Now, one inverse ETF that I found is SPXS, and that's basically an inverse ETF that is leveraged times three. Three times leverage basically means that if it goes up just a little bit, it's actually going to be three times as much, but the same applies to if it goes down.